Today on The Brief, I feel a bit sorry for Microsoft. Their first real browser, Internet Explorer, faded to irrelevance a while back after years of being virtually ignored. The company introduced Edge 3 years ago, but it never really caught on, even though it's built right into Windows 10. Normally, we shouldn't care. Microsoft's success or not as a browser maker is irrelevant to IT folks. Mozilla's Firefox and Google's Chrome won this fight. And as long as end users are happy, we should be happy too, right? Wrong. Browsers aren't just about end users. They're about developers and application development standards and support resources. And browser choice becomes even more critical to IT as we transition more of our work into the cloud. The browser was once an occasionally used window into this new thing we called the internet. Now it's often the only app we run all day long. Thanks to long product and development cycles, lots of corporate devs kept IE around far longer than they should have. In fact, look deeply enough into Windows 10 and IE is still there. Sure, it's version 11, but those ancient bones are still creaking. Lots of shops still certify their web apps and services on IE because it's the convenient lowest common denominator they've always known. Well, those days will soon end. Windows Central just reported Microsoft will replace Edge with a new browser codenamed Anaheim. It'll be based on Chromium, which is the open source partner to Google's Chrome. This has major implications for IT, especially if you're one of those shops that shifted development over to Edge. You'll need to shift gears again. You'll also need to consider the security impact because the Google platform supports add-ins and extensions. They're really convenient, but they're also magnets for malicious hacks and exploits. Microsoft's move to Google-based technology also leaves web developers less choice, which has competitive implications for future browser development. We may love kicking Microsoft for finally realizing it'll never be relevant in the browser space, but the all-Google landscape that's left promises dark clouds for IT and developers. Watch this space, preferably through an alternative browser. That's food for thought.